Hey guys, RazorSmith here. This is the third match versus my in-real-life friend, Funkos. Well, Lava. MPR. I said it wrong in the last video. But anyway, we're going for some Protoss versus Protoss, so let's see how this goes. Maybe he can get my gameplay straight. Because, wait, he already won two games, so basically he won the three of the games. But we just wanted to do a Protoss versus Protoss that we got off the classes, me versus him. Yeah. So let's see how this goes. I'm actually excited to see what he's planning on doing. And I'm actually not hoping, but I'm actually expecting a cannon rush. Okay, so. Let's get some thanks, lol.
You have not enough minerals.
Let's just go back here. Get that pylon going.
You must construct additional pylons.
The pylon is done. Perfect timing, I would say. Okay, there's a forge going on here. Now we just need the warp gate, the gateway. I think there's room for it here. There should be enough room. Come on. I don't want him to enter my base with his,
You have not enough minerals.
With his probe, because then if he get into my base, basically I'm pretty much screwed. Because then he can just place a pylon and a warp gateway. Okay, so let's see if we can get a cannon going on here.
Not enough minerals.
Just in case if he's going to go for some sealots. I can't really remember how they are pronounced. I've heard it before, but I can't remember. A new pile. Not a new one, but another one. Oh, he is actually out there. Die, sucker.
You must construct additional pylons.
Let's just get two of these going on. He might have wanted to go for a cannon rush, but actually this time I locked him off. That might be the mistake I did in the other games that we've been playing, that I haven't really been able to lock him out of my base. Which can really be a problem. More of these. Shit.
You must construct additional pylons.
Just trying to distract him for a bit.
You must construct additional pylons.
Want to get some vision here. Did I get both of them? I think I only got one of them.
You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, there it is.
It shall be as you say. Forever sleep. State thy bidding. For the reckoning.
No. We need a Triad Council.
I am here in the shadows. You require my skill.
I need one of these as well. Okay, so let's see. So, basically I've been quiet for a bit. Well, I'm actually speaking, but you know, I haven't really been talking some tactics yet. What I want to do right now is just to get some men out there, basically.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay, so let's see, got tons of those. Okay, so you can detect stealth. Let's see if you got an... I wouldn't be surprised if he got one of... Yeah, okay, of course. Oh, shit. So he got tons of men. Shit.
I am here in the shadows.
Okay, so... Get you into that one. Let's get this one... Oh, wait. Pick that up. Thank you. Wait, just do this. Wait, can't we just do the expansion here? He's always putting the...
Research complete.
Veraku. Very wise. We move unseen.
Research complete.
I only got one over there, I can see. So he's basically expanding wherever he can.
I am the heart of darkness.
Just blink up there.
Very well.
Not all of them got the time.
Death comes to all. I am the voice of the eclipse. Intrigue me on one
mission. So that was basically all of my men. So I am a bit screwed right now. I need a worker. So, can detect the invisibility. But we can't... We can always upgrade them. Let's get one of these.
Shadows.
Shit.
For the reckoning.
you say. Oh wait, get in here. Oh shit. Intriguing. Should have been a bit faster with that, so I didn't lose that many, that much health. So I don't really like the fact that he got expansions all over the freaking place. Don't. I'm not really a fan of that. Don't really enjoy that. Not one bit. So he gave me a tip that I should actually expand faster. Yeah. I see that now. Oh wait, I only got two in there. Not using the full capacity of it.
Upgrade complete.
Sure, I should really do that actually. Actually? Oh, he's going for cannons there. Oh, wait. Fantastic. Wait, can I just use these?
Require my skills. The void hungers. Very well.
Shit.
We move unseen. Okay, then.
Let's not do that.
Mm-hmm. So basically my minerals are dying out here, which is not great. It's not good. Oh, what the fuck?
We are one with the shadows.
Base is under attack.
Oh, he's just storming my... My defenses are basically down.
Mineral field depleted.
It shall be as you say.
That was lucky. Lucky, I would say.
Mineral field depleted. You require more Vespine gas.
Oh shit.
You require more Vespine gas.
My charge.
Shit.
You require prismatic core online.
Mineral field depleted.
Just trying to basically I'm just trying to see if I can survive just for a while.
Mineral field.
But my minerals are running low.
It shall be done.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, so basically I'm screwed. We have been playing for... Oh shit. So that was all of my minerals.
Failing, we require assistance.
And... Why didn't I pay attention to that?
Our minds are one. I am not. We shall stand. Skills. Stay by being.
base is under attack.
It shall be as you say.
Our hearts are as one.
Cold is the void.
Shit. I think he won it there. But yeah, basically the only mistake I made here, well, not really a mistake, because it's just me, I would say it's just a lack of skill for me, because he was expanding a lot earlier than I was, so yeah, as you can see, he got a lot more units than I do. I think you have expanded all over the place, so can't really do much about that. Well, at this point. So, I would say that was just skill-based from him, that he is just better as a Protoss than I was. So, I would say a good game. Pretty good game. Well, for him. But yeah, I think that this game went pretty well. I hope you guys enjoyed these little videos that we made here. We might make more later on, I don't know. I want to be a bit better at this game before doing it, maybe. Yeah, but for now, this has been some custom games, and you've been able to see how a better player plays this game, I would say. But yeah, let's see if I can beat him at some point. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you later in whatever I make. I don't really know what I'm going to make, but yeah, I will see you guys later in whatever I come up with. So take care.